answers that you know begin to let me see me.
Yes.
Amen. A lot of times we look at other folks, amen, and saying they did this and they done that.
Yeah.
But after you do it to yourself, amen. And God show me, amen, it's what you take heed to yourself. Amen. And see, I took heed to my own
self.
Amen. When you take heed to yourself, then you get the freedom. Amen.
Yeah.
Amen. That's why we so bound, because we don't take heed to our own self. Amen. We don't even take heed to our own house. Amen.
Yeah.
We don't take heed to our own children.
Yeah.
We don't take heed. Amen.
Yeah.
And so God is saying, when we start looking at self, Lena, instead of me looking at you all the time, I need to check me first.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
So when I get me right, then, amen, the light will shine. Then Linda can see herself.
Amen.
Amen. Come on. This is what God dealt with me about that. Amen. Yesterday. Amen. And I begin to look up some scriptures. Amen.
Yeah.
And I begin to look at, and God was telling the Israelite, you take heed to yourself. A lot of things they were saying, blaming Moses for, but God was telling the people that was in the midst, if you got an eye to God, you need to take heed to your own eye to God.
Come
on. And I want to pass that on, take heed to yourself. When you see yourself, then you can reach and help somebody else.
That's right.
Amen.
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 And I thank God. I can't put my faith in you at all, because that one punch back at me, I got it.
Come on.
I put it like this, I'm jacked up.
Amen.
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 See, preachers don't want to tell that, but they jacked up too.
Amen.
That's right.
Yeah.
So God is dealing with my jacking up so I can help somebody else.
Amen.
Come
on.
Come on.
Thank you.
That's right.
Thank you.
That's right.
And I thank God today what he's going to do for us in this house. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. I can't be a queen if I'm jacked up.
Come on.
Come on. I can't be a good wife if I got pain in the relationship.
Come on.
So today I'm letting y'all know in front of us, when you hear something about it, So he can't use that no more. Yeah, I got some pain here.
Yeah.
I'm standing up before y'all preaching.
Yeah.
But I still hurt.
Yeah.
So hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
Come on, y'all. She already told me that.
Yeah,
amen. What you got to come up with that? Yeah. She done told me she jacked up.
Yeah.
So ain't nothing to me if I'm going to set up on him.
Thank you, Lord.
So you got a choice if you want to set up in here with me, pray me, do my jacket up.
Yeah.
Did I make sense?
Yeah.
Thank you, Lord. Yeah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Lord. Then it's
love
over you still want to deal with me.
Right. Thank you, Lord.
Yeah.
Yes.
The enemy can't keep using stuff against you.
Yeah.
And beat your head. Amen.
Yeah.
I'm tired of beating my head.
Come on. Amen.
Victorious people.
Yeah.
We are victorious.
Yeah.
We just got to learn how to use it, baby. Amen. And you ain't done no more, not enough.
Amen.
Somebody's
Yes.
Lord.
Amen.
Yes.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. And then turn on your way. That's all I mean.